Hello everyone and welcome back to another video. Today I am here with GodCat101 and today we will be Today we'll be playing Sleepover. It's one of the new games such as Camping or High School if you've ever played that. So as always, first thing you gotta do is get on the bus. And also I'm here with God. Oh yeah, I already said that. I'm sorry. But yeah, let's go. First thing you gotta do is get on the bus. I'm sorry, I can't talk. Alright. So I'm on the bus. Alright. And then there's a small countdown before you leave. Who's this? Oh my gosh. Who's this dude? Alright. I've actually never played this game, so everything's gonna be my genuine reaction. Alright. So, yeah. Let's go. Wait a second so everyone can load. I'll just be reading the subtitles at the top for you guys. Hey, you all made it. Yeah, but it sure took a while. Sorry, my house is pretty far from the city. Anyway, let's head inside. Alright, so we're headed inside now. Dang, bro, that's a pretty nice house. Just take some time to relax and chat with everybody. Feel free to explore. Alright, so we gotta find, like, what's around just in case we have to escape. You know what I'm saying, guys? Ooh, nice PC. Alright, let's see here. We got a closet. We got a ginormous shower. And it says disabled. I feel like this will have to do with something. Got a ginormous bathtub. Got this dude dancing over here. Don't know why exactly. Oh my gosh. Really, bro? Anyways, we got a confetti maker. We got a big bedroom. And are we able to go in here? Does not seem like we're able to go in there. And we have another empty closet. Have another ginormous bathroom. Oh my gosh, that bathtub is big. Then we got the washer and dryer. And then we got the kitchen. I think that's about everything. Oh no. Well, that sort of ruined the mood. Oh gosh, what is that? I guess the power went out. Dad? I'll go reset the generator. I'm good. What is that thing? What's that glowing thing outside the window? Oh my gosh, it got closer, guys. Oh my god. Oh no. No, thank you. No, thank you. Okay, I think it's time. I think so too. Run. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I'm scared, guys. What the heck? What was that? Oh my gosh, my screen is shaking. So scary. Oh, I'm taking damage. What the hell? It's running. Oh my gosh, it doesn't make me. I'm so scared, guys. Oh my gosh. My heart is pounding right now. I think it's... No, it's not over. No, GodCat died. No. Oh my gosh, this is scary. Oh my gosh, what was that? Ooh, could get a rip in the chat for Godcat. That rhymed. That's pretty cool. Wow, that took a while. Why do y'all look so scared? While you're gone, a monster appeared and nearly killed me. Dot, dot, dot. Whatever you say, buddy. Did you get enough sleep last night? Oh, I think he's tripping. Oh. Oh, God. Please, no. I wonder who it is. Oh, no. Must be the pizza I ordered earlier. Wow, this pizza sure looks good. Okay, good, it was pizza. Dig in, everyone. Oh, where? Oh. Ooh, pizza. I love pizza. Look at his face. Just his face is scary. Uh-oh, what's happening? Oh gosh, it's becoming nighttime. That sure was some good peanut butter pizza. What? Wait, peanut butter pizza? But I'm allergic to peanuts. Oh no. Oh no. What do we do? I have some medicine in my backpack. I left it somewhere around here. Oh, no, where is it? Fine. Backpack for the time to go. Okay, good. That was easy. Phew, what a relief. Found the medicine and saved. I don't know how that. Pin. Quid, I think. That was crazy. It's starting to get darker. Oh no. Let's relax a bit and I'll show you where we're sleeping tonight. Chill with your friends. Maybe you should discuss that strange monster for fun. Yo, that thing was hideous. Pretty funny though. Oh no. Is it nighttime? Well, this is my bedroom. Dang, he has a nice bedroom, bro. Put your sleeping bags in the bed. Gosh. No. Woo-hoo! Dot, dot, dot. Again? Okay, I guess I have to fix. Okay, I guess I have to go fix it. Backup generator in one of those other rooms earlier. Oh no, I'm not getting it. No, thank you. One of us needs to go turn it on. I'm good. Find the generator. Be careful, you'll take damage if you move too far from Kendall and David's room. Girl. already kind of low on health. That's not fair. I think that's it, yeah. Yes. Easy, bro. I told you that would come in handy later. So what do we do now? Why are they resetting? I say we discuss a plan in the living room. Oh, hell no. What the heck? We need to get out of here before we die, I believe. I couldn't even read that. We need to go home now. No, I don't trust that. I don't trust that. The bus is still here. Why do we take a bus to a sleepover? Let's hop on and get out of here. Nah, I don't trust it. I don't trust it. Get on the bus and leave. I don't trust it, but okay. Alright, we're on the bus. Oh no. Oh! Oh. I'll continue for 30 Robux for you guys, okay? Let's get away on foot. There's no way we can get out of here without directions. Oh gosh, I'm all in now. I'm scared. It took us over an hour to get here by bus. I think we need to find David. I don't want to find David. Oh no. Might be able to help us escape. David's probably dead. Look for clues regarding David's disappearance. Right here. Blood. That's one thing. I don't see anything else. Hey! There's blood on the ground next to the basement. Monster might have gotten David. This one I'm just talking to myself. If he's hurt, we definitely need help. I don't want to help him. What's it? Oh gosh. See what you did, David. It's so dark down here. What's that sound? Stuck down here. Oh no. That's it. There's a door on the other side of the room. Yeah, I'm already there, bro. It's boarded up. Maybe the board's gonna be broken somehow. Jump into the game. I found it. No, your boy is the best at parkour in the world, bro. I'm literally the parkour master, bro. Like, you can't be better than me at parkour. I literally speedrun this, bro. Like, it's nothing. Easy dubs, bro. Okay, when does this end? Yeah, that's right, boys. Easy. easy. That's some easy, easy stuff, bro. You trying to fight me at parkour, bro? Oh, no. That was a close one. What do we do now? There's a door right there. Let's use the crowbar we got earlier and break the door down. Sounds like a plan. I'm literally talking to myself in this game. There we go. Oh gosh. Please no. Wait. Dot dot dot. Is that David over there? Oh no, it's not. Oh god. It is. Hey. David. We're here to save you. Oh gosh, I'm the one who needs saving. Dun, dun, dun. Oh god, it's him. No! David! Oh my gosh, they have goosebumps. Go after them. Oh, thank you. You're right. I'm not even talking about something. It's what you do for us. I'm coming for you, David. After the following, the dark corridor, what feels like ages. Finally. Thought that the hallway would never end. Grab the crowbar and let's break down this door too. FBI, open up. It's so dark. Dot dot dot. A flashlight would really be useful. Solve the maze and rescue the team. Let's go, boys. Maze champion. I beat this maze easy, bro. I play Lava Tycoon too. And I get blue. You can't tell me how bad it is. I don't have to struggle to get blue with Lava Tycoon too. Alright? That means it's hard. Monster with red eyes and massive horns and terrifying face. Maybe my face is terrifying. I should probably get a new one. Let me out. Hey, easy. I think he beat it. Hey. You all made it. Oh my gosh, guys, it's a loop. Sorry, my house is pretty far away from the city. Anyway, let's head inside. Let's go. We got it, boys. We beat it. That was pretty awesome. Alright, guys, as always, if you enjoyed, don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below. And peace out.